Alexa, pause.
Damn, I didn't want to pause that shit. That shit was really good. Hey, you guys. Welcome back to the YouTube channel. To the YouTube channel.
Beast Prince. Honestly, I'm trying to stay focused. You must think I've got to be joking. I don't think I can't wait. I just need it. I just need my way. I just need my dick.
If you are new here, welcome. Hey, my name is Jade. What is up? Welcome to the family. What is good? If you are a returning loving supporter, hey boo, welcome back, gang. I'm a little frustrated because I had filmed this video and I'm actually super glad. You're probably gonna laugh at me, but I'm glad that I didn't finish waxing my cooter cat because I was like editing it. And then boom, out of nowhere, I accidentally deleted the video, guys. I was super, super upset because the video was turning out great and what the fuck, Jade, I just deleted the footage. So I am extremely so sorry because this video was supposed to be uploaded like last week and now it's like the week after, plus a day ahead, and I didn't even upload the video. So I do wanna apologize for that, but I am back at it again. Finishing the process, and we're about to do this because we prepared. Well, I prepared, but every time I get to it, it's just like, oh my god, like I'm just gonna lose my shit. I do want to apologize really for my armpits because I haven't shaved them in like two weeks and a half. Yeah, this is like 2 weeks and a half right here, y'all. After waxing, I'm a little nervous. I'm nervous again, bro. I swear, like, this shit is pain. We are gonna be doing today is, as you read the title, waxing the cooter cat, you guys. We are waxing the cooter cats along with the armpits. Like, man, I don't know what I'm getting myself into. There is nothing like a little do it yourself at home, right? Rather than spending so much money, you know, all I had to do is watch a few videos and become an expert, and here I am in their position doing it now. Boom, you guys are gonna witness this for me. You guys are gonna be my moral support today, okay? So let's do this together. Get your waxing machine out. I got mine out. Let's get to work. So I'm gonna show you guys the things that come in the box, you guys. I had already opened it because this isn't my first time doing it. But every time I get to doing it, like, bro, my hands, my palms start sweating. Like, this isn't an easy process. Like, I'm telling you, this is not an easy process, okay? I got this box for like, I want to say like $30 to $35, guys. So freaking affordable. If you're thinking about it, this is your sign right here. $35 on Amazon. Go for it, girl. So this is the pre-wax and this is the after wax like sprays. They're like oily consistency sprays. So this is the pre and this is the after, okay? Here is the beautiful waxing pot, you guys. I just turned it on the instructions. I'm not really good with instructions, so I'm not gonna read the instructions, okay? I watched like 5 videos, so I'm an expert. You wanna put it to like the highest so it could just warm up quickly. Once it's all warmed up and lower the temperature, it needs to get to like a honey consistency. It comes with like a whole bunch of packs of wax beads, and don't mind the nails, y'all. I will be getting these done next week, okay? Comes with like a whole bunch of waxing beads. Look at that. It comes in black. Oh no, I think they're all black. This is purple, this is black, and this is black. That is what comes in the box. Oh, and then also the popsicle sticks, the, you know, little tongue depressors, whatever the hell you want to call them. It comes in these big sizes, and then it also comes in these smaller ones. Like, this literally gives me anxiety all the time, bro. Oh, and I also forgot to show you guys, it comes with the papers. So if I like smear the wax on, I could just quickly stick one of these on and then peel it off. But I don't want to do that. I'd rather just like put the wax on and peel it myself. First thing is first, bro, we're gonna put the pre-wax on. I think we're gonna do, yeah, we're gonna do my armpits first, because, you know, we're just gonna like warm up, get into it. The fuck? Oh my god, why is it sleeping? Why the hell? Clean out my armpit. My hands are washed and everything, okay? So don't come for me, son. Pretty hurts. So you guys, this is not, like I said, this isn't my first time doing it. I have done it on my cooter cap before. Every time I do it, yo, it's pure on pain. Like, it don't get any easier. Alright, we're starting to get a good consistency. I'm just gonna grab like a little scoop. Before I put it on, it needs to go in the direction that your hair grows in. So mine, oh my god, oh my god, yeah, I'm not no professional, so moment of truth. One, two, okay. All right, guys, here we go. Second peel. Yo, you dead ass. Why was this a major fail? Did I not let it dry so quick enough? This shit low-key messy, bro. There we go, got it. All right, cooter cats next, let's prepare. I have a mirror right here, right in front of me, so I can, you know, look and shit. Let's do it. That was a nice one. Oh! Wait, hold on. I'm gonna make my thumbnail. Why did I flex though? Why did I flex? Fuck, I need to listen to some music. Alexa, play. Alexa, are you there?
I'm here. I listen once I hear the wake word. Patience ain't no virtue with you. Better waste it plenty time. Pacing around ain't this cool. You and bitches on the side, I let my mind wander too. You relentless nigga, I don't need brand nigga. Text me like I'm waiting for you to come lie to me. On Monday, saying she's Alexa, pause. Alexa, pause. Can get copyrighted up in here. Okay, because we pretty much got most of this done. I still gotta peel all these little pieces off, and these shits hurt, okay? We're gonna go to the big boy now, you know what I'm saying? All right. So I'm gonna use like the other end of this because this is already used, okay? So mine grows downwards. We're gonna go downwards. Ouch, ow, 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 ow! Stand like, all right. I'm gonna like spread my legs apart. All right, I'm sweating. My palms is sweaty. Like beauty. Oh wait, is it beauty? It's pretty. Shine the light on whatever's worth. All right, uno, dos. All right, just don't even think about it, dude. Just don't even think about it. Ah, shit. Yes, purr, okay. Okay, yeah, no. The things we do. A fresh, hairless, fucking cooter. Okay.
my dumbass done got it on my chair.
Like, I feel like you can't be ready for this. Like, you just cannot be ready for this, bro. I swear. Like, the people who actually do the waxing, obviously, it ain't none of them, because it's not, they not feeling the pain. They don't know when the pain is coming. I'm over here directly looking at the pain. Ugh! Just think about how it's gonna look nice and anyhow. We are gonna move on to the lips. I'm gonna cry. What the?
It's okay. Bro, please rip. Oh my gosh.
That shit was painful, bro. My palms are sweating. You know what's funny? My pain tolerance is actually high. Like, but not with shit like this. Relax your shoulders, sis.
Because the process ain't done.
Yes, I did grab my headband. I want to look at it, to distract me, to give me some support.
There's a lot there.
Product on. Preparing. Purr. We're gonna have this kitty purring. Oh no. I think I'm gonna have to stand for this one. Oh my god. Dios mío. This is not a fun one. Nah, you don't understand. I don't think you. Two. I can't peel this off. I can. You can do this. And you put it on, and now you're gonna take it off. Just keep striving, because you're gonna get there. One, two, three. Oh my gosh! One more peel. You good? Ah! I just feel like I want a 3-mile run. You see this? I'm dead. Y'all don't even know my position right now. All right, y'all, we giving birth for the freaking fourth time. I don't even know. I think I put this like halfway on my butt cheek. All right, I'm gonna do this again. We're gonna apply pressure. I'm gonna shake my ass. 1, 2, 3. All right. 1, 2, 3. Aye. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Yep, this one's not gonna be a pretty one. I can already tell right now. 1, 2, 3, pull. 1, 2, 3, pull. Okay. We're getting somewhere in life. This process, really, just try it for yourself. Some people really do it and they're like, what the hell? Like, this isn't even that bad. Well, I don't know what planet you coming from, girl, but you from Jupiter, cuz not me, bitch. And pull. Just breathe and pull. Okay, cool. This is kind of relaxing. When putting it on, like, I feel like putting it on, it's like, you know, ease. Primero viene el gusto, después viene el susto. Boom. All right, you guys, so I'm just gonna bring it to the end of this video, because I'm sure you're tired of hearing me scream and talk and chitter chatter. So I am all done with my cooter cat. All I need to do is just apply thin little lighters from the previous waxes. But other than that, my cooter cat is purring and I am happy as hell. I'm so proud. You should be proud of me too. And you should hit that like button, and you should comment on my shit, and you should subscribe, because you know what? I was brave. I did tell you guys that it wasn't my first time doing it. It was my first time completing the whole entire hair removal. I could tell you that, because the previous times that I have done it,
I was able to like take off the top, but the lips, nah, the lips was not it. I am not shaving again, guys, because if you do know, shaving, it just causes hyperpigmentation, it causes irritation, it causes hair ingrowns, like all of that are three no-nos. With the waxing, the more you do it continuously, the hair follicles start to grow in slower. And then same thing with the laser hair removal. Once you laser your shit for like a long, you know, for a period of time, your hair follicles stop growing back in because you're literally burning your hair follicle. Oh, I did forget to tell you guys, you have to make sure you exfoliate your punani like 2 days prior before waxing, because you want to like open your pores, you know, you want to like get them into the groove, you know, to get them prepared to be waxed. So you do have to make sure you exfoliate, okay? I do want to say thank you so freaking much for watching this video. If you did stay to the end, you're a damn G. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure you stay tuned for the next video. I'm so sorry again for uploading this video so late. Make sure you stay humble, stay happy, stay positive, stay blessed. I love you. Mwah.